Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. Do you hear that?
And this was as far as I got previously.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
What the heck? Alright.
Oh, just so you know, the Russells have a built-in display that shows you resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
Did I walk right past these without thinking about it? I must have. So far, it's been a positive experience shooting those things down. Oh gosh. So no. That was two. Each takes four bullets, and I got a bullet thing back. So, actually, slight damage. Okay, but that's good to know. That if I throw a barrel, they'll nom it until it blows up. Got a lot more bullets than I'd like. What's the goal here? Like, this seems really unintuitive. Okay. So we have laser sight for better targeting, reservoir that has 10 bullets, toggle between 3 shot first and single fire. No damage. I'm thinking I want to save up for bullet reservoir. Nothing else seems interesting. I'd rather be able to do that, because that would mean that I'm less likely like to need to do an emergency. Sounds like there's another one around here. That's one in the chamber, and that's one, but it needs to be set. Out of curiosity, can I just sneak by these guys? No, they're... Oh, that's interesting. How'd that miss? Yeesh. The way I came in, right?
Nice shooting, Alex.
Thanks. You know, for all your talk about what a lesser gun this thing isn't that bad.
It takes like 4 or 5 bullets to kill these things. That's pretty bad. Patient with that one, but give me my bullets back, which is great. That's what I want. All over.
Yep, there it is. Found it. Probably only one of those.
Full magazine, that's what I thought. Alright, I gave him a bullet. This is good. Got me looking everywhere.
Okay,
door's locked.
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there, so he's fine. Logically speaking. a floppy disk. We used to store information on them, with magnets, if you can believe it. Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
Russell? How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
It's also, like, I would think impossible. I mean, I might as well use this, yeah? It looks like... Yeah, this is like an overall amount of health, so if I get damaged, I can just come back and do it until it runs out. Just a magical energy field that's not the cardboard I'm worried about, it's the energy field. Oh, that's interesting. Got them on pikes.
What is that?
This all prophetic stuff, but I know the crowbar.
Wait, that was Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this. Gotta figure out a code. You know what? I bet you it's that one right there. Bingo. That was the only one that was on its own. It was kind of near the center. This is weird.
received my messages.
I did?
Come, enter.
Okay, thanks.
You are welcome.
So, what's our Vortigaunt doing here? Right, but I mean, in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible, and I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance,
yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I will show you something.
Look, I appreciate
this way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay. Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Alex Vance.
A curiosity. Nope. Okay.
Alex! Alex, the signal's back! Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Russell, I'm good. How's Dad?
I've got him on the train. He's on the move. You've got to find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
Weak point.
So anything happen when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe it, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You have a new Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff.